fucking white bitches. How about that? I like fucking white bitches.
That's pro bitch ass. Fucking go away. Now he gonna think of a threat and shit. Oh my god, alright. It's for sure. It's our gang against a gang now. You just made it. You made it that.
Well, they did make it to where we're territorial.
You right?
Who are they? Did you three call him?
I got a double bleed, I'm gonna get out of here real quick.
That one's dead.
Alright.
I'm seriously hurt.
Yeah, they were all over there chasing them still, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, not when one body be going down, gotta leave them. The one you're talking about was where the fight started at, right?
Yeah.
Alright. Fuck, I'm trapped by them. They're all over here looking for y'all and shit. Other than this fucking tree bleeding out. Oh no, I think that's you guys.
Yeah.
Oh, this is you killed two of my friends! Yeah, I did tell him to stop.
Why did you 3-4?
Yeah, see, told you. Alright, cool. See, look, he can't even bitch no more because they 3-called. dummy. Look, I knew his bitch ass was gonna cry. I thought he was a black one. That's why I typed the black one right and I saw it.
I think he's the black one with the green.
I totally miss you. I'm gonna make that nigga hate me. Hey, tell him to come over to me.
Now, friends. That's an admin. We're just nesting. Yeah, we'd like to leave, please. Alright, yeah. Territory. Be lucky we're letting you nest on it.
A little Texas, I can have a little fun with the female.
Evicted. Heck and darn, this is a Mexican
standoff. Hi, Alex.
Hi.
Tell him this Ava's ours, too.
No, not gonna do that. We have enough food.
You're right. But I'm being mean.
No, me. I already tried to steal his bitch.
Thank you.
Nami, get from that area.
Huh? We're eating.
Oh, okay. I don't even know why y'all killed it.
Because we're greedy. We see food, we eat. We're simple.
Y'all just ruined my whole shit, though, man. That shit was a movie shit until, like, y'all just stood there.
And now we keeping an eye on them. Someone gotta watch him.
Y'all ruined my shit, though. Like, I rolled up, had the game, trying to steal that bitch, and I rolled out. Y'all supposed to roll out with me. But now I just look like a fucking bum. I ain't no leader. All right, bet. Let me stay the fuck away from y'all. I'll come with y'all in a minute. I'm gonna go exploring. Person in the VC with me didn't even follow me. What am I leading? Nothing. Sable,
little
nigga
Sable
with me. I know. That doesn't change the fact that you ain't listening to me.
I didn't know you were the alpha of this pack.
Shit. Everyone was following me till that point. Apparently I'm not no more.
I think they were more hungry is what it was. Those two are
I was gonna go exploring, but Sable the only nigga that followed me. See that Sable fucking figured out who the fuck was taking control until like the pack didn't wanna come.
I mean, we can't leave the area. We can't threaten someone to leave at a certain point and then leave the area.
Yeah? We got more than them. It's only three of them.
No, I know. I'm just saying we can't hold a territory, threatening someone to leave our territory, and then
I give them a certain amount of time. That I didn't say we're moving in with them.
I wonder how big our territory can be, because I know.